What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando, Florida, and I do like shop with me videos, home decor videos, anything to do with Target, home goods, Christmas decor right now, cleaning motivation, decorate with me, all sorts of fun things like that. So if you love videos like that and love to see things like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and definitely make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Today's video is super exciting. It's a little bit different than what I've been focusing on the last few weeks. Obviously, in the last few videos, I've been focusing a lot on Christmas decor, shopping for it, also decorating with it. If you're interested in seeing those videos and you haven't seen them yet, I'll definitely link them down below. But there's also another big thing going on. So in about 6 weeks or 8 weeks, we'll call it seven, Brian and I are actually moving into our own place, a brand new beautiful, beautiful home, and we are so excited about it. With that being said, I have sold all of my furniture. I literally sold my hutch, I sold my dining room table and chairs, I sold, what else, my bar stools, because I don't want to take any of it with us. I'm also getting rid of the couch, I'm getting rid of the coffee table, the entertainment center, and we're getting all new stuff. We have a lot of really fun stuff planned, and we're going to be working with some cool companies, hopefully. Definitely cross your fingers, because there's some things in the work that I'm really excited to be able to share with you guys. But I'm an avid home goods shopper, and I've been traveling all around Orlando just trying to find some cute stuff at Home Goods. Haven't had any luck yet, but I'm hoping that today my luck will go ahead and change. So I am looking for like a coffee table. I'm really looking for bar stools. Our counter in our new place is a little bit weird. You either need to have like three really skinny bar stools or two really wide ones. So I'm looking for two like lusciously giant with arms upholstered beautiful bar stools. So let's hope I can find something like that. We actually found some at a Home Goods and didn't pick them up, and you guys know how it works with Home Goods. If you don't buy something the first time you see it, you never see it again. So you can just kiss it goodbye if you don't want to buy it when you first see it. So that was a bummer, but you know, I know what I'm getting into when I'm shopping at Home Goods. My baby hairs are definitely out to play today, so don't mind those. So at our new place, we're doing a lot of like black and white with gold accents, but also like wood accents. So I have a picture in my mind, and I'm hoping that it will all come together. So cross your fingers for me. So kind of to give you guys an idea of like what we want for our new place, I've taken a lot of style quizzes, and to be honest, they really are not that helpful. Okay, sorry if the everything just looks really different. The person next to me was blocking the sun because the sun is going down and they moved, and then the shot was just like completely way too sunny. So I moved my car. The things you do for YouTube. But like I was saying, I've taken a bunch of style quizzes, and they haven't really helped because I think my style just keeps changing. So I think before I was definitely like farmhouse. Then I became more like farmhemian, and now I like stuff that's a lot more modern but still boho. So I keep saying that my style is modern boho. I'm not really sure if that's a thing. I need to get on Pinterest. I'm sure it is, but that's just kind of the style that we're going for, mixing like the metals with wood tones, and I'm hoping that it will look really good. I think that it will. Our new apartment is so nice, like I just don't think anything. So let's go ahead and head into Home Goods, and then next door is actually a Marshall's, and it's like a completely separate store, so I'm excited to see like if they have any other type of furniture in there. So we're gonna do Home Goods, Marshall's, and we're gonna hit Target really quick, because I only came over to this area because this Target had in stock a piece of like wall art hanging that I wanted to get. And then we're also gonna check out West Elm. So excited. I absolutely love West Elm. My best friend, all of her furniture is from West Elm, so we're gonna go ahead and check it out. Just wanted to bring you guys along with me today, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop blabbing and let's go shopping. Okay, so just got into the store, and honestly the furniture is a bit scarce, but they do have some stuff that I really like. I'm sending pictures to Brian too, because I'm trying to include him in the decisions, even though at the end of the day he knows I'm just gonna get what I think is gonna look good, because he's always like, design is your forte. So They do have some really, really cute bar stools that I'm very interested in. They have a really cute dining table right here that I'm interested in. We might get lucky today.
I'm absolutely in love with these like cane bar stools. Cane is gonna be something that you see a lot in our apartment, and I really, really like these. I just don't know if they'd be wide enough, and they are $200 each. I do think, honestly, you could find them for cheaper online, but I love these a lot. I'm just a little bit nervous that the wood would be a little bit too warm for our apartment. Like, if it was like all this color, it would be absolutely perfect and they would be in my car right now. But I really, really love these. Oh, you should go check your Home Goods to see if they have them. These are really cute. They have like 8 of these blue bar stools. I've honestly never seen so many of the same thing. If Eddie and Travis didn't already have their bar stools, I would definitely send them here because they're doing like blue stuff, but we're not doing any colors like that. But they are nice, super plushy, and a good price too. And they have so many of them. Yeah, like this and those. That's a vibe. That's so cute, and I love those things, but our new place is so modern already that we're having to like bring in wood, and I don't think it would look right to do like completely bohemian stuff when my apartment is like just super, super modern. We're trying to like blend the two styles. This cane furniture is really, really popular. See, I absolutely love this. I wish the bar stools were this really, really light shade of cane because I would pick them up in a heartbeat. And this is actually on clearance too. I think it's only like $100, but it's like a really tiny desk. Honestly, I kind of want it for myself, but we already have a really big desk, so we're just gonna stick with the one that we have and make it work. But this one is really cute as well, and I really wish those bar stools were the same shade of wood. They have the most epic wine cooler ever. It's huge. It's very expensive, but if Brian was here, he would absolutely die. It literally has like a lock and everything for like super nice bottles of wine if you need to like hide them from your kids or anything, I guess. I don't really know, but this is absolutely epic. I really like these poofs. They have 2 of them. Let me try to get one down. Just had to wrestle this thing to find the price, but it is $70. And it is really, really cute. But I don't know yet if we will need something like this, so I'm gonna pass on it for now. I feel like this lamp encompasses like a lot of different design elements that we're going for. So concrete, that's another hint, with the gold, and then like the linen on the lampshade. I really like this. It is on clearance too for, oh, $270, down from $299. I don't know why they do their clearance like that. I really like this piece of artwork. It has like the clear or glass around it, and I really, really like that. I wish that the gold was a little bit more muted because I feel like it's a little bit like too loud for what we're going for, but I really do like this. I don't know if any of you guys watch her, but one of my favorite channels is Gretchen Garrity. I've literally been watching her since she was in high school, and now she's like graduated from college and lives in Pennsylvania with her boyfriend who's a hockey player. But I absolutely love her style and everything that she has, and she got these 2 framed pictures similar to that, but they were all cream colored here at Home Goods, and I've literally been searching for them ever since she showed them. So the hunt continues, but that's kind of what I'm going for. If any of you guys watch her, her stuff's a little bit more gray and we're going for more like neutral comfy, but that's really similar to what she bought, and I wish it wasn't so gold because I like it a lot. I was looking at the coffee table books because I'm on the hunt for a cool one. I don't know what I want, but this is the one that Brian would pick out if he was here. I've never talked about it on here, but both of Brian's parents actually work in aerospace engineering, which is really cool. He could be one of those kids that's like, it's not rocket science, my parents are rocket scientists, that sort of thing. I have an aunt that works in aerospace engineering, and I used to be like, my aunt's a rocket scientist, so I'm sure he did the same thing. But yeah, both of his parents work in aerospace engineers, and he's very passionate about like NASA rocket launches and all that stuff, so that's definitely a coffee table book that he would want if he was here. Okay, I just found this one, and I really, really like it. 1,000 places to see before you die, and it's really, really big. It's a lot of pages. It's blue with gold. I really wish it was white with gold or black with gold, but this is a strong contender. This is $25. One thing we will need is new silverware. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of want gold silverware, and I don't know if that's something Brian will go for, so it's like one of those things I'm just gonna have to come home with, and he's just gonna have to be okay with it. I don't want to do that though, because he is extremely particular, and I feel like he'll be like, I don't like the shape or like the way it feels in my hand. Maybe I'll be able to get him to agree to gold if I like let him pick the style. I don't know. Stay tuned on that one. I'm really liking these kitchen towels as well. These ones are more like taupe. These ones are more black and white. I love all of these, and they're like nice, like really, really nice quality. For the set of three, it's only 10 bucks. So I don't know, these seem like they would stay really nice, like wash after wash, which is something that I try to look for in my kitchen towels when I buy them. One thing our new apartment has is a beautiful, like big island that's completely clear. Like the sink's not on it, there's absolutely nothing on it. So it needs like a really big decoration for the middle. And I just found something that I think would be a really good contender. This Doble is so gorgeous. It is a bit yellow. I'm trying not to do like super warm tones, but honestly in person it's a little bit like more neutral, like kind of in the middle between warm tones and cool tones. And it's a really big size. I think it would be completely perfect for our kitchen island. It's really nice quality, and the Doble comes in at 50 bucks. I'm seriously trying to avoid the Christmas section like the plague. Really hard though, because it seems like they have a lot of really cute Christmas stuff, but that's not what this video is about. I haven't found anything yet. The store is honestly pretty bare, which is a little bit weird, but that's okay. There's a Marshall's right next door, like I said, so we're gonna go over there, check it out, and then head to a couple more stores. Walking over to Marshall's now, like I said, they're only one store apart, so it's a pretty convenient setup. And it's nice because since they are two separate stores, they have like all separate stuff, and this one should have some furniture as well, so let's check it out. They have these incredible Sherpa blankets, and they come in like different like bed sizes. This one is king sized, and oh my god, it's just so plushy and amazing. It is $40, but honestly I feel like that is so worth it. Oh my gosh, I'm a blanket fiend. Okay, this appears to be all the furniture. It is Marshall's, so I didn't expect them to have like a crazy amount of furniture, but it looks like this is all they have. One thing that caught my attention was this bar stool. I absolutely love how wide it is. Like I said, my counter's kind of weird where it needs to be either two really wide ones or three like really skinny ones, and this one would be pretty perfect. It's nice and plushy. I like that a lot, but unfortunately they only have one and I just can't take that chance. It's a good price too. It's $130, but with there only being one, I just can't take the risk that I won't find another one. So I'm gonna have to pass on it. Okay, I know I said that we weren't gonna talk about Christmas decor, but I just really like this green pillow. It reminds me a lot of the ones that I saw in my last video at Kirkland's. Yeah, this is really cute, and it's $16.99. They also have these ones that I found in my budget Christmas decor. I didn't show them because they were like really stained and had been messed up, but these are absolutely gorgeous. It's like embossed in the design, and you get two of them. Oh my gosh, these ones are stained too. I'm literally in a different part of town. That is so weird. Why are all of them stained like that weird pink color? Because I definitely don't think that they're supposed to be. Do you guys see that? I just found them in green, and these are stunning. I absolutely love these. And it's $19.99 for the two pillows. Well, that is pretty much it. With it being a Marshall's that was next to a Home Goods, I figured that it wasn't gonna have a lot of home stuff, which I was right, but it never hurts to look. But anyways, we're gonna move on to Target, and then we're gonna go to West Elm. And then there might be one other place I wanna go to, but I'm not sure yet. And sorry if you hear that noise in the back, some kid has a dog toy. I just got to Target, and there's a couple things here that I know are in stock that I specifically came over here to get, so I'm really excited to show you guys what that is. But I also really need to get a snack because I'm hungry, and we're not planning on having dinner or meeting at home to have dinner until like 6:30 or 7 o'clock, and like I'm just not gonna last that long. So I need to also grab a snack while I'm in here just to get me through the rest of the stores, because nothing is worse than shopping when you have to pee or when you're hungry. So this is what I was talking to you guys about in my last Target video. They're doing Black Friday deals all month long. And I also didn't know this, I just learned this from reading the sign, that if the price goes lower at Target before December 25th, they'll match the deal price, probably if you bring in your receipt or have your debit card or whatever it was, however they can look it up. But that's really, really cool. And I've actually gotten two items from the Black Friday deals so far. Okay, so the Christmas section at the front of the store and the dollar spot are both fully stocked, but I feel like I've shown you guys that stuff already. What I want to show you is, this is the soap dispenser I came in for. I love it. They only have one, so I'm trying to decide if I want to get it and then try to find another one at another store. But I love it a lot. It's Hearth and Hand and it is $12.99, and I just think it is super cute. You would not believe all the Hearth and Hand clearance, like even more than the other store, so I definitely want to share that with you guys so you guys can go to your stores and see if they have it there. I'm also scanning everything on the app that I'm finding in the store, and it's cheaper in the store than it is on the app. So the app must be a little bit behind, maybe a couple days behind, because all of the Hearth and Hand clearance is cheaper in the store. So they actually, next to the main display, have a whole Hearth and Hand clearance end cap. Candles in the same signs as I showed you before, and a couple new things, like the little milk carafes. Those are really, really cute. These wreaths again, these are still $17. I was hoping that they'd be a little bit cheaper because I really am ready to like bite at one or get one. I don't know, that probably sounded so awkward, but I just want the price to go down just a little bit more. Another crazy thing on clearance are these signs, the lather, rinse, repeat, and brush your teeth signs. I have both of these and they're on clearance for $3.49, originally $6.99. These are gonna go quick, so if you see these at your Target and you're interested in them, or if you're interested in these, I would definitely go ahead and pick these up before they sell out. Then if you continue behind the display, I found even more clearance. So a couple more of those same wreaths. Then this is where they have like the cards and all this stuff, all on clearance. This magnifying glass is on clearance, that's for $13.99. I'm actually considering picking that up as well because it could be a really cool gold accent. And then I already took it off this shelf, but I found this pillow. It has like a little something, but this little Hearth and Hand, oh, okay. Well, I just flipped it over and saw that somebody left a wipe in the cart, and now the pillow's wet and it's grossing me out. So, let you dry. Somebody else can buy you if they want to. Also have a little like candle holder. These bowls, I don't think that these are on clearance. They don't have a clearance sticker anywhere on them, but we can check another one. Nope, don't think those are on clearance. I think that they just put them here. These kitchen towels are actually on clearance, $6.99. Couple different patterns. I think I'm gonna pick up these ones, but yeah, those are so cute. Okay, so another great clearance find that they had just right here in the regular Hearth and Hand section is this bench, and it is on clearance. It was $189, now it's $132. If we could have a table with a bench, I would definitely pick this up, but we don't, so you should head to your Target and grab it if you are interested. I love these pillows too. They're nice and neutral. They're just like gray and cream with stripes. The only thing I don't like about them is that it appears that you cannot take the cover off. So with three dogs and honestly anyone in any situation, I just wouldn't recommend buying a pillow that you can't wash the cover. Okay, so approaching all the hanging decor, and this was another thing I came here looking for. I have just loved this every time I have seen it, and I haven't been able to find it at any of the Targets by me, so I actually drove all the way over here just to buy this. Okay, I came over to like the whole soap dispenser aisle, and now I just can't decide. I'm just gonna show them to you both, and then please let me know down below which one you guys think we should get for our master bathroom. So this is the first one. It is from Hearth and Hand, which I don't really care like the brand, I just like the look, but this is the first one. And then this is the second one, which if I had to guess, yeah, it's Threshold, but it's like a similar like vibe. It's textured and it's like the grayish taupey color. This one has more of like brushed nickel on the top, but it honestly does have like gold hints to it, whereas this one is like more stark gold. So let me know down below which one you guys think we should get for our master bathroom, because I'm stumped. Okay, this is a great Black Friday deal. I was actually showing these in my last video. This is the exact same air fryer I have, 7 quarts. It's absolutely massive, and it's only $64. That's half off. This is a great deal. I highly endorse this deal, and I would pick this up ASAP if I was you, because the Black Friday deals only last a couple days each. Okay, I know I said I wasn't gonna show Christmas stuff, but this Wonder Shop is way more packed, so I definitely wanna show you guys the stuff that I haven't seen yet and the stuff that I'm gonna be picking up. First and foremost being a gingerbread house, because I talked about that in my last two videos, and they have a lot of fun different gingerbread houses to choose from. Okay, so this is the one I'm particularly interested in. It is a gingerbread mansion. Like, what? This one is really cute too. It's a gingerbread row house, so it's almost like
old brownstones in Boston or here, it'd be like townhouses. So that's really cute. I've never seen that before either. They even have gingerbread stairs.
Then there's the gingerbread village that I showed you in my last Target shop with me. They also have just a classic gingerbread house, and they also have pre-built ones as well if that's something that you're interested in.
These are really cool for $2.99. There's decorating kits, so you can have like more colors of frosting and just more like little sugar things to put on there. And these are absolutely amazing. There's Santa Claus and snowman sugar figurines that you can add. I think that's really, really cool, and I like that they have something for everyone. This Wonder Shop, like I was saying, is a lot more stocked than the one at my home Target. They have all the ornaments out, and of course all the pretty trees all lined up. They are having really good deals on trees right now. I don't know if it's because it's the beginning of the season and they want to sell them, but they're all like over $100 off. This one is considered a Black Friday deal. It's 7.5 feet unlit tree for $100. I think that's a great deal. As far as this Wonder Shop aisle goes, only a couple of things I haven't seen before. They have this Santa garland, that's cute, as well as locally grown Christmas trees. That's really cute. You could put firewood or like some fake decorative wood from Hobby Lobby. I've been seeing that a lot of places. This Mary sign is new to me, and so is the snowflake. I actually really like both of those things, considering picking up the Mary sign. The snowflake and the Mary sign are both $10. They also have Mama and Son little snowmen. Those are really cute, and the big one is $25 and the little one is $15. Okay, I promised myself that this would not turn into a Christmas decor video, so I'm gonna go ahead and make my purchases and head out, and then I'm gonna head to West Elm. I'm hoping it's still open. It's a little bit late right now. Stores like that have reduced hours right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to head to West Elm so I can show you the stuff there. Okay, so we got lucky, and West Elm actually closes at 7, so I have like 25-30 minutes to kind of show you guys around the store and see the stuff that I've been eyeing online. And I'm really excited because I haven't been in the store in a really long time. I love this concrete coffee table. I came in here to look at a couple different coffee tables that I have been eyeing online. And this one's really cool too. I like the oval with the black on the bottom. This is one that I kind of didn't really pay attention to online, but in person I really like. So what you can't see is behind the camera I am sad because this is the coffee table that I want really, really bad. It's part of the Volume collection for West Elm. Honestly, I would take any of the ones in the collection that are in this winter white shade, and they are all back ordered until March. So what you don't see is that I'm crying in the club behind the camera. I literally want everything in the whole store, and all the stuff right in front of me is 40% off, so maybe I'll cure my broken heart with some retail therapy. This is another one that I really, really like. I like that the gold is not too like in your face. You can definitely tell that it's really high quality, and then it's marble topped. And it's nice because buying it from a store like this, you know that you're actually gonna get marble on top. A lot of the times when you buy these kinds of tables from Wayfair, it's like marble contact paper on top of the table, and that's definitely not the look I'm going for. You definitely get what you pay for. The coffee table is $6.99 and the side table is $4.99, but they are doing the buy more, save more promotion right now, so that definitely helps. I absolutely love these canisters. I feel like these are perfect, like what I've been looking for the kitchen. So I just need to decide if I want like big stripe, small dot, or what I wanna do, but I absolutely love these. And my best friend Jess actually has these too. I just love all the simple and pretty. They have really, really cute Christmas decorations. They have this little turtle one, bunny. Like rustic modern, I love it. Always like to take a look at the final clearance. Sometimes you can find some really cool stuff. They have like an ottoman, a chair. This lamp may also be included. This chair is really, really cute, and it's only $50. A lamp, I think that's like an outside ottoman. And then like a bar stool. You never know what you'll find. More rugs and things on final clearance. Just gotta kind of search around the store. It's definitely here. More final sale items. This is like bedding.
flat sheets, sheet sets, all organic cotton, super, super nice quality.
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I'm gonna sign off from inside West Elm because the lighting is absolutely prime. I'm so glad I was able to come into the stores today and see everything in person because now I know exactly what I wanna get from online. I am gonna hold out and wait for Black Friday sales because I know that with it coming up within 2 weeks, it's better for me to just wait and see if any of the stuff I want is on sale, because personally, I'd rather wait the 2 weeks than kick myself if it ends up going on sale and I paid full price. So I'm gonna go ahead and wait, but I'm really glad that this gave me a good idea. And I'm glad that I got to show you guys some of the sales that they had going on in the different stores. Of course, HomeGoods never has sales, but no one's surprised there. They already have really good prices, so the only time you ever find anything on sale is when it's damaged. But that is gonna be it for me today. I hope you enjoyed. There's gonna be a lot more of these new home decor shop with me videos. So if you're excited about that, definitely let me know by giving this video a big thumbs up and leave me a comment down below. Also, please make sure you hit the subscribe button. It helps me out so much. But that is gonna be it for me today, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.